Hey, Chuck Sharpstein here with Enlightened Marketing. In this video, I'm going to show you how to install the Facebook pixel in your Shopify store. So I created a new trial account here to show you. So once you log into your Shopify store, you're going to be at your dashboard here. What you want to do is go ahead and click on online store over on the left here. And then once that comes up, go ahead and click preferences under that. And what we're looking for is this area here that says Facebook Pixel. We need to go to your Facebook Ads account, grab your specific Facebook ID or Pixel ID, and we need to paste that string of numbers in here. So I'm going to go ahead and go to my Ads Manager in Facebook. When you get there, it might look like what you just saw, or it might look like this. I just created this to show you. From here, you're going to need to click on the hamburger menu on the top left here. And you may not see pixels here, so if you don't, just click All Tools. And then go under Assets to Pixels here and click on that. Now, if you've never created a pixel before, you may see a page that looks more like this. Just go ahead and click this green Create a Pixel button. And keep moving on. It'll ask you to name your pixel. You can just leave it default and click next. Eventually, you're going to get to a page that looks like this. Just go ahead and click copy and paste the code if you see that. And then you don't need to worry about this. Just scroll down and click close. Eventually, you'll end up here. What we need is this pixel ID. You may also land on a page that looks more like this. Just go ahead and click your pixel here, whatever you named it before. So what you need is this string of numbers right here next to pixel ID. So I'm just going to go ahead and copy this and then go back to Shopify, and we just paste that code in here. And once you do that, you're going to see the save button up here. Don't forget to click save up here. And once you do that, your Facebook code will be installed. Shopify is going to put the pixel on every single page. It takes care of firing events for people that look at certain products or add products to your shopping cart and even purchase products. So that's all taken care of by Shopify. It's super easy. So that's really all there is to installing your Facebook pixel. If you'd like to find out more about what you can do as far as Facebook ads in your e-commerce store, we actually have a webinar coming up. On the easy three-step system to using Facebook ads with your online store. There should be a button or something that pops up over on your top left, top right on YouTube here. There'll also be a link down in the description. If you're watching this on our blog post, then it'll also be on the page here somewhere. So I hope you got value out of this video, and I appreciate it. Take care.